Welcome back to another episode of The Binding of Isaac, and today, I think, won't play as Isaac. I could random, but, you know, I'm not good enough for that, so I'll just play as Cain, just to switch it up, you know, try out Cain, see what he's like. I mean, I know what he's like, but, like, see how well we do with him today. So, on the last run, just a quick recap, I believe I ended up dying on Isaac. But I was Guppy. But you think, you know, you're Guppy. How can you lose? Guppy with Brimstone, Mark, and Pact. That seems like an auto win. But if you didn't go into minus two heart debt because you picked up so many deals with the devil and you got screwed over because all you had was one spirit heart, one or two spirit hearts. I mean, that's how you really screw yourself over. But whatever. See if we can do anything more efficiently on this run. I start off with a cube of meat, which is... It's a cube of meat. It's not bad. It's better than nothing, that's for sure. It's better than a shot speed upgrade. I mean, anything's better than shot speed upgrades. So, I'll take it. I don't know. I was watching a bunch of TSN, and there's one of the Pittsburgh Steelers players is returning a kickoff. He's returning a kickoff. No, not a kickoff, a punt. And he's running. He beats this guy. He beats that guy. He's going. And then he gets to the punter. The punter's going to try to tackle him. And as the punter comes to him, he jumps and just stomps him in the face. Like, where is that justified? It's like the guy, he's a punter. He's not made to tackle. You're a punt returner. You know how to break tackles. Like, You're a big dude. You can easily run this guy over or just like sidestep him. Nope. Jumps and stomps on his head. Just. I didn't see the points in it, to be perfectly honest, but it was funny nonetheless. Made for a good showing. Oh, shit. Troll bomb. So, this floor we got Game Kid and Cuban Meat. So, hopefully, we can get something better on this next one. Luckily, we got the Cellar. Make it nice and easy. Oh, fuck off, spider. Oh. Okay. So, I thought I was going to be okay. I didn't know I'd be almost dead. I guess we'll have to get back our health here. There we go. Now we're looking a little better. Jeez, that's scary. It scared the shit out of me for a second there. It sucks that the game gets such a long charge. But, you know, I'm Cain, so I still do a lot of damage. A lot more damage than Isaac, at least, which is a plus. So I think Isaac 3 or 4 shots on spiders. Like, it takes quite a bit. Go over here, please. Stay right there. Please drop a bomb. Okay. Right there. Nope. Go back. Okay. Go in the middle. That way. There we go. Look at that. And then a troll bomb. Perfect. So this is the second secret room. And we got 2 spirit hearts. Let's get the fuck out of here. Thank you. So, like, I've never quite understood football. As it, like, how one guy will be running and he won't even have the ball, right? He won't have the ball and it'll be, quote unquote, a block when the guy comes from behind him and just decks him. Just absolutely kills him for no reason. The guy, he's just on the field. So if you're on the field, you're eligible to get hit no matter what. Like, it's just kind of brain dead at that point. Like, I don't even know how that's considered okay to do. Like, the guy is just running. Running. The play's not even close. Hey, I'm not a football player, so I have no idea. Football seems like one of those sports. And then, like, practice drills, they just practice hitting each other in the head. Like, I don't get it. Like, they have a headshot rule. Like, you can't, no hitting in the head. But people always have head-on-head collisions. So, you wonder why football players are stereotypically the morons of the high school. Not to say all of them are. But there are quite a few meatheads. So, we get the rosary. Got the rosary in the last run, I believe, as well. Spirit Hearts doesn't hurt. I don't know if it's a, okay, I don't know if it's a special item though, because there's this whole thing about special items, how you don't pick up a special item. It's not good, because then your chance for special items later is reduced. I don't know if this is. All I know is I picked it up. And we got Pin. So Pin is quite easy. I just stand on the wall and let him keep coming to the same spot. I don't know if this is the best strategy. I've seen people move around. Ah, fuck off. See, now, I don't know. I don't want the tarot card. I'm fine. I don't need it. Now we get Curse of the Labyrinth. At least it's caves and not the depths, right? I think? Yes. No. Caves and shit. I don't know what they are anymore. So we got Stigmata? I think this is okay to take up, pick up. I think it works. I'm thinking of Toothpicks. Toothpicks was broken for a long time. So we got health and damage, which is good. Always take health and damage. I don't know if it actually does damage. I think it does. Who knows? Oh shit. So those leapers are a real pain in my ass. Pill. Pills are always good with Kane. Right? They're not objectively bad. Luck up. Which I've never found any. I think luck has to do with like teeth. Like when you have tough love. So that's the only thing teeth I get my words tangled very quickly and very easily. It's just for when you get tough love and you're shooting out teeth, I believe. So we got yellow peep. Oh, how I love peep. Please die. So far he's just kind of standing there. I'll take that. Oh, dodge that. So hopefully we can get a deal with the devil on this floor. I'm hoping for it because I kind of need it. I need to get something going here. And I've heard a saying that I find very true by someone who plays this game all the time, is Binding of Isaac is a game where you just have to survive long enough for the game to carry you, which I find it is very true. Some games, it's like you inevitably are gonna. Oh my god! I thought I was clear. You're inevitably gonna get more and more items, so you're going to become strong enough. And then, but like you can get screwed sometimes. So like you can get, like the game will just put it in you. It's some games it doesn't feel like that. Like this one so far, going pretty good, not bad. But if you start off with like all crappy items that you can't, like active items or like shot speed upgrades, and then let's say you're Eve, Samson, one of those shitty characters, you got nothing going for you. Like you got Dead Bird and Horror of Babylon, and you're only using Horror of Babylon if you're got all Spirit Hearts or you have no health. So I mean, you're not in good shape either way. So I don't know. It feels like it can screw you sometimes, but it's generally good enough to eventually get you there. So I'm wondering. I don't want a second cube of meat. Like I do, but I kind of want other stuff. I'm hoping I don't fight Pestilence here. So I blow up the rock and I don't take the dime. Dunce. Oh well. Still got it. So this is a big floor. I'm just trying to find the second. Oh my god. Trying to find the second item room. Or the shop. I'll take either or. I have enough keys for both, so. Which is nice, because the last one I was really bereft of keys. Like I had zero keys. Not for the longest time, and then I got skeleton key, but I mean that's, I'm not gonna talk about that, because I sat in there and re-rolled an item in the mob trap room. Abel. Abel's garbage. Really don't want to pick him up, but I mean, he can't. It's not like he hurts me. He's not something like holy water or something like that. So I mean, I guess. I really wish it was something else. Oh well. So let's go see. Might as well go fight the boss. I have Game Kid. That's kind of what I was waiting for as well. I was like, kind of want Game Kid to just help me along, make the fight go faster, right? I have it, might as well. And it's best. As I kind of thought. So, second cube of meat. Oh well, we'll make do. Okay, so that was okay. I mean, it's Game Kid, right? It's not a game changer. It's just a... I mean, it was a game changer at the beginning of this floor to be was it this floor? No, last one. When I was almost dead and I used it. But other than that, I could use for a better item, that's for sure. And no deal with the devil. Kind of shocking. Kind of disappointing at the same time as well. Oh, shit. I would love to open these golden chests. You know, get something good. But, sadly, I'm trying to save that for the shop. Because the shop could be Blue Candle? Or something? Like, something really good. Even something like Nun's Habit, or something that just helps me out. Oh, that was a close one. Please die. Nope. No, he's not gonna die. And now you are. Now you're done. Got you in the corner, you're screwed. Not a fan of this room. Just because of the knockback and Abel's doing it. Abel's being an asshole and knocking them into me. See, now, that's where Abel sucks. That's a situation where I kind of wish he wasn't doing that. Because, like, I can take care of them. They're not that difficult. It's just when they start getting pushed around and then you almost run into them. Abel's just so bad. But he's... There's always those bad couple items that you get every run, no matter what. And he seems to be a pretty popular one. So we got Pretty Fly. Two orbitals. We got lots of shot blocking now. Oh, poop. These are the kind of rooms I'm not a fan of. I wanted to open that either way. So, it's a positive. Okay, and here we go. And it's green. I should have guessed. Oh, so, I mean, our tiers are pretty strong. Our starting tiers are pretty strong, because we've only gotten, like, tiers ups and stuff. But it's a plus. Like, we got some extra money, which hopefully we'll get to use. We might not, because this game's kind of like that sometimes. I'm so sketchy with those. The spikes. Spikes are just not my finesse. There we go. And, I mean, we might as well explore the rest of the floor. There's probably only two rooms left. Maybe there's a curse room? And I could probably Game Kid in. And then only lose half a spirit heart. Oh, shit. I panicked and went the wrong way. Which is, I'm really bad for doing in this game. I panic very easily. And I'm not sure why. Like, oh, shit. I know what I'm doing. It's just when it comes down to it, I'm like, oh, there's a guy charging me. Let's just hit all the buttons. Play a game, a good old-fashioned game of all the balls. Which I don't know if anyone will get that reference, but that's from a little show called Recess. Playing a game of all the balls. I don't know. Recess has been off the air for a long time. It makes me feel old. Cause, I mean, those cartoons now is just like, because it looks pretty bad if you watch it now. Like, the animation is very, you can tell how old it is. There's none of this high definition stuff, which really makes me feel old. And I'm not, like, that's the thing. Oh well. So this floor just hasn't given me very many outs. It's given me... That's why XL floors are the worst. Well, I mean, there are two golden chests. I was about to be a little upset because that was at the end of the floor. But there are two golden chests. We'll still use it. Save ourselves 2 keys. We could have saved five keys. But what are the odds that we go into that back corner first? I mean, 25%? No. That's an algorithm formula I do not want to try to figure out. Because there are lots of different possibilities. There's however many rubes there are it's just dumb. So we got missing page. It's missing page, right? Could be better, could be worse. We'll take it until we find something better, obviously. So this floor we got Cuban meat, attack fly, nope, not attack fly. Pretty fly, there we go. Mob's lipstick, squeezy? Did we get squeezy in the floor? No, what did we get? We got, I don't know, something. We actually got some pretty good items now that I think about it. They're not terrible. So we got the depths. I believe the depths is the easier of the two, so I'll take it. Now, what do we need? Our health isn't bad right now. You can always do with more health, right? I could do with... Oh, another key. Might as well check what's in here. Battery? Or is that the 9? I don't know the difference. 9 volt. Guess. 9 volt. Good guess. I also grab Spirit Heart. And the key. So, now we got 5 cents, so... The thing will spawn next, arcade will spawn next floor. I just would like to see something in after the boss fight, like a devil room or an angel room or something. Because we've been really unfortunate to not have a single thing pop up for us. The first one was my fault. That XL floor, I for sure thought there was one coming. But apparently not. Apparently I was 100%. Oh shit. Walked right into that one. That's bad damage. That's not what we like to see around here. That's me being simple. So we could use Isaac's head. And then we have even more extra. Oh, shit. So whatever. To speed up, I'll take it. I don't do well when I'm very, very fast. I have a problem with it. Because I end up running into things. Some people hate being slow. I prefer being slow. Because I can take my time and plan out where I want to go. But for something like this, it's very nice to be fast because you can just zoom, 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 go around them. I don't know. You can go around them quickly, but I find being slow, I find I'm more calculated. And I'm not used to being fast. So I'm used to always being that slow character. Even with, playing first-person shooters, I always played with a lower sensitivity. So I could pick up my headshots all the time. And then everybody always said, oh, why don't you play on a higher sensitivity and stuff? But, I don't know. Just never was really good at it. It takes a lot of getting used to. And when you... Oh, that was close. Shit. Could have taken a lot more than one half heart or one heart, full heart? I'm not sure what I took there. Could have been a lot worse than that. So, Loki. Ooh. Loki with his stupid little block. Not a fan of that thing. I would rather fight double Loki. Double Loki. Because that stupid block is just... You can't do anything to it, right? It's just there. What the fuck? He's almost dead. Oh, good last one there. Still nothing. And another fucking range upgrade. Just getting garbage. I mean, our damage is the only thing we got going for us. It's because we have three familiars, technically. If you're counting Abel. But Abel's a piece of shit, so I don't want to count him. And that was really dumb. When I get trapped, I just kind of go. Tons of bad damage on this portal. Okay, and now you're dead. Thank you. Let's try to find that boss room. No, it's mom. It's not what we want to find. Is it mom? Yes, because I had Caves XL. So yeah, that throws me off. I'm like, I don't know where we are. Because it's stupid XL floor. Okay, let's get rid of you guys. We got it, might as well use it. Fuck them up. Now, let's see. Let's hope for something. Hope for something we can use. Kamikaze. So, you know, Kamikaze is useful if you want to try to cheat the game by doing the running into the wall thing. I'm not a big fan of it. Just because I probably will end up killing myself more than I'll get use out of it. So, we'll just leave that there. And then hopefully we can take this guy out quickly before he gets back out of our range. And we did. Look at that. Come on, go right here. Perfect. And now let's try to find... Is it worth trying to find our last shop? It's probably just going to be greed anyway. And watch, self-fulfilling prophecy is going to... I know it's random, but it's going to happen. Because it's greed. Or it might be super greed. I'm hoping not, because he's a real piece of shit. And it's not what I like to see. I like to see something useful in there. Because I got 9 volt. Yes? Yes, 9 volt. I have 9 volt, so I can use something else to complement that. Jesus! Stop it! I could use Book of Revelations. Always use more hearts. Hearts never hurt. So... play the blood bank. Play it until we get down to 1 heart, and then we'll go see what's in the mob boss trap room there. See what we got in here. Something good. You know, the crate can be interesting. It'll have like a key and stuff like that, but I don't know if it's worth it. See, now here's my dilemma. Do I use the game kid to use more plays on the blood bank, or do I use it to get more health back? I think we go pick up our health first, and then we go use our health. So we go back, you play the blood bank more with our health, and then use the game kit and play it some more, and hopefully we'll be able to get our game kit charged again by mom fight time. Oh, lots of money. See, now I have the money. Give me the goods. Nope. And it listened. Nope. Well, might as well see if we can get the key. Nope. Well, I'm not a fan of gambling. Blood bank's nice. Holy shit, am I fast. I'm like super lust. Super lust times 1.5. Which is ridiculous, because that's fast. Oh, walked right into that. Thank you, one of my orbitals. So now, I don't know. These guys always send me for a loop. Because they have the ones that fire out red. Like, it doesn't come back at you, which is nice. Like, it's just a beam. Given it's a beam that covers the whole screen at once, they just fire like brimstones. Oh, thank you, speed. See, now I complain about having speed, and then I use it to get myself out of these stupid situations. But anyway, the worm that goes in and out, it's because it comes back. It always throws me off. It's like, oh, it's gone. Okay, now run by. Nope, it's still coming back. So I guess that's probably the point that gets everybody. It's, I don't know. It's dumb. Okay, this is a good room for this. Okay, I didn't kill any of them, but I weakened them, I hope. I mean, inevitably I weakened them, I hit them, right? I just have to finish them now. Please die. Okay, there we go. So, Oh, Chub. I love you, Chub. Please eat your young. Eat your little Chubs. Chub's a pain in the ass. But I mean, we're ridiculously fast. Oh, yeah, look how fast we are. We ran right into him. Okay, almost there. Please don't take any more damage. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Okay. Okay. Spirit heart? No spirit hearts. Okay. It can't be. Please don't be greed. I got my wish. It's fucking super greed. Well, hopefully we can get a game kit charge. We only need one more. And then we can get rid of all these stupid greed heads. Oh, well, we took our damage. There goes deal with the devil. Come on, we're 9 volt. What the hell are you doing? 9 volt. Or am I being stupid that that's not how 9 volt works? I thought 9 volt every so often in the room, it charges one. Unless I'm wrong. Okay, fuck off. So, we got... what did we get? Joker. I mean, this room... it's mom, right? So no matter what, we can't... whatever, let's just use it. I'm just overthinking it too much. So, you got the mark. We'll see if that turns out to be a good decision or not. I'm hoping it will be. It's just, I suck. I suck at dodging. It's one of my biggest weak points. I gotta work. Oh, fuck. Two blue moms in a row, like, just trying to fuck me, eh? Stop it. Let's just, num num num. Nom nom nom. Okay. Now let's get back at the squish them. Oh shit. Hey, I'm doing pretty good. Oh, why'd I say that? Real stupid. I said I'm doing good, so you know the inevitable. You tell yourself you're doing good and then you're shit the bed all of a sudden. I'm actually proud of how I dodged that fight. I dodged quite well. So we got an HP upgrade. I didn't want anything else that was on the floor. It was a bunch of garbage, I believe. Too late now. Oh shit. This is a doozy of a room to start off with. Like this is a real interesting room to start off with. So I got hit once. I can't get hit again because I would like something on my next. Deal with the devil room. I would like one. But I just... oh, shit. I just used a Joker card, so then I just got one last floor, so now I can't, right? I believe so. So I'm kind of fucked. I don't think I can take out Isaac with this. Like, I'm not strong enough. Oh, shit. And I don't have nearly enough hearts. I think I'm gonna get stuck at Isaac again here. That's saying I make it to him, right? Because I got a bunch of rooms to get there. And like if I get my tears up, I'll be shooting faster, but inevitably Isaac shoots faster every time you hit him, right? So I need something. I gotta get something that's gonna work. Either a shit ton more hearts, like all of a sudden just a ridiculous amount of hearts. Or, and speaking of, like I didn't go to any secret rooms this time. Seems real weird. Okay, fuck that. I'm not dealing with this. Okay. Hopefully that did something. Enough. Please die. There we go. Oh, shit. Shit. Don't. Masks of Infamy! Fuck off. So, any hope for any form of deal room is gone. So... let's just keep moving. That's the only way to beat these guys. You just gotta keep moving. if you didn't know already, because they track and then they have to, then they fire. So if you keep moving, like there's a little bit of delay, so you have to keep dodging. That's where speed comes in handy. I'm so used to being so slow, I get hit by those guys all the time. Oh my god, dodged right into that. Please die, you big stupid gut. Big fat gut. So, it's not looking too good right now. That could have been a game changer, but it decided not to be. I kind of wish... Oh my god. Those guys' brimstone shots would kill their own guys. Because then that'd just be real helpful. I need hearts. I didn't get hearts. Is there something here? Oh fuck, I shouldn't have... I could have not used a key. What's in here? Not what I wanted. So, what kind of boss are we hoping for? Something we can game kit and get some hearts back from? That's not something we can game kit and get hearts back from. Yeah, that's how we die instantly. Should have game kit, but... Oh well. That's just how she goes sometimes. Sometimes, like, I kind of blew away a lot of spirit hearts. So that's really my fault. But, you know, I'm not that great at dodging. It just comes with time, right? I haven't been playing this game that much. Like, I don't have 1,000 episodes or 1,000 playthroughs in it, so... It's just how it goes, right? So, thank you for watching. If you liked it, leave a like. You know, it helps out a lot. And, thanks for watching.